very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. They've got on the way here pretty promptly. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Yeah, Kalidou Koulibaly. It's easy to just focus on the physical side of his game, Peter, because he's so powerful and quick, making it basically impossible for a forward to get the better of him in a one-on-one situation. But there's more to his game. He reads the play extremely well and rarely gets caught out of position. And for me, just a complete all-round defender.
He's gone for it!
The defence was completely beaten there. Exploiting that space in behind is proving very effective for them in this game. It's good stuff.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Forward it goes. A real chance to break. And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. And the finish!
Shipping a goal at the other, and it's all due to wonderful counter-attacking. They hardly had time to even react, and there's only one word to describe that: clinical.
Drop broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put.
He's had a shot! Oh, that was no routine save. Aubameyang sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Ronaldo looks to get on the end of this. Lippier. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Lewandowski. Cristiano shoots.
The dynamic somewhat. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. Thiago battles to win it back.
Semedo plays it forward. And it's Rakitic. He gets past his man. Rakitic.
in. Great leap!
Sends that a long way.
He's found his man. Bruno Fernandes. Going for goal! And out to safety. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Good take, and he's had a look. Danger
averted for now.
Thiago. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Good idea, just poorly executed. Nicely measured pass.
It's Nedved.
Speculative strike. Gave it a go, but off target.
Barcelona are really feeling the strain now. Impatience has taken charge.
Suso, two assists to his credit already.
Semedo
plotting from out on the right-hand side.
Bale. Nelson Semedo.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. And back to base. Suso. Pique. Suso. Half an hour gone in the second half. Marcos Alonso. Titi. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Away from immediate danger. Koulibaly. Thiago. Pjanic. Nedved. Needed a better pass there.
And it's Sané.
It's got through to him. Nedved. It's one. It's a goal. With so little time left. Grandstand finish. He was urged to shoot. He duly delivered. Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier. Barcelona with themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. Now it's Müller. Entertainment drama in spades, and no one would have argued with a draw, but they have lost it. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim? They've been found wanting, in my opinion, in a few areas that would have made a difference in the result, so they need to go away and just have a good think about it.